Underrated for sure. Here, Uyghur fires off a leg. Up along the wall. Nash will clear to center. Riley Nash picks it right back up. Crossing the line. Nash along the half board will sweep it off into the corner. Boone Jenner is there. Bumped by Uyghur. Jenner gets it back, knocked down by Bjorkstrand, through screen, and scores! That may have been tipped in front, but the initial shot from Bjorkstrand finds its way behind the net. It's 2-0.
Well, what a play by Boone Jenner. Remember, Riley Nash was out there to take the faceoff. Once you win the faceoff, you get to neutral zone. Yeah, you want to get it deep, but Riley Nash has options. Now he gets the puck deep. Here's Riley Nash with the puck. He gets it deep and heads to the bench. Texier's waiting to get on, but Boone Jenner's got two white jerseys there. There's the help from Bjorkstrand. There's a play by Werenski. They keep the play down low. Now Texier's off the bench. As he gets in front of the net, Bjorkstrand shovels it through. Texier's in front. He might have picked up a goal. It's hard to tell on that replay, but unbelievable job by Riley Nash, Boone Jenner, and then Texier getting to the net. You know, add them all in there because they work to keep it off in the offensive zone. And the value of that is that scoring attempt that goes past Bobrovsky.
What's that about Blue Jacket hockey? We're seeing it here in the early going.
Well, two shots. Well, that's three shots. Two goals for the Blue Jackets. Pretty good rate so far.